fucking sister?
Damn.
Marcus, we got a problem. Call the supervisor. I just had to shoot some psycho bitch in the head. She came at me, man. I had to shoot her. She was like some, I don't know, zombie or some shit.
Got it. It sounds more like a case of assaults. That narcos found a shipment on the Eastern Dock. It's been spreading ever since.
Yeah, I've heard about assaults, but damn. So, where are you now?
Just outside the warehouse. I want to go inside, but... Okay, Jake, I'll be honest with you. There's a ton of crazy drug guys coming your way. Somewhere near you should be. I can't get inside. We're trying to lock the bridge from outside. You need to get the hell out of there.
Copy. On my way. Looks like we got a computer. Oh, one though. I found a computer, but it's locked. Yeah, it needs a four-letter password. Any ideas?
Try 1234.
Real funny.
I don't know, man. Look around. I'm sure it's on a piece of paper, maybe written somewhere on the crane. Anyway, hit me up when you find it.
So now I need to find four letters written somewhere on a crane or boxes. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Should be in the building.
Hi guys, my name is Brian Watts, and I'm the voice actor for Jake Harper. I wanted to thank all of you personally for playing our game. All of your support to produce this demo has just been amazing. Many of you may not know how expensive it is to produce a high quality game, or in this case a demo, but with only one developer making it, everything's not been so easy. And unfortunately, we won't be able to continue working on Cold War without financial support. We know the game has a long ways to go, and the idea itself to many is an amazing concept. But with only one developer, we need the funding to actually build a team. That's why we need your support. We need to hire programmers, graphic designers, animators, and a lot more people to provide you with a great game. We have been working constantly, day and night, on making this demo as great as we can. But with Arthur being the only developer, excluding voice actors and sound designers, this challenge is next to impossible. Without funding, the main game just cannot happen. That is why it is crucial that if you all want to see Cold War become a real video game, fully produced with motion capture, full realistic design, and development teams, we must be backed on Patreon. So, let me introduce you guys to our Patreon plan. For only $2 a month, you can contribute to the future development of Cold World and what it has to offer. We are offering you an exclusive, never-before-seen part of the prologue, including a totally new environment, voice acting, dialogue options, and animations, only for $5 Patreon support members. In this, you will get to experience Officer Harper and his partner, Officer Marcus Wilson, as they investigate a new case with new threats. $5 backers or more will be getting an exclusive access to content others may not be able to see. This includes a chance to voice act in the game, be in the game as an actual character, have yourself modeled into the game itself, meet the team, speak with us directly, and perhaps even more. To be a patron is to be a part of the game itself. If you become one, we promise you will be in the game. Realistically speaking, guys, there are only two options left for anybody who wants to help us. First one, you can exit the game once you finish the demo, forget about it, and unfortunately, let it die. Or option number two, you can support us to make Cold World a new big game. The choice is ultimately yours.
Ugh.